System. The government has stated that the city of Weston Oak is currently off limits due to an unknown virus. They say that the cure is currently in development by the famous Dr. Owen Hudson, who's in the area treating the infected.
Such a strict quarantine was enacted over something like a flu, with symptoms such as nausea, fever, chills, disorientation, and in extreme cases, reporting catatonic states and delusional aggressive behavior. People have been trying anything for some sort of relief. Drugstores are
still out. Latest reports from Dr. Hudson have said that the infected are now presenting feral behaviors when the virus infects the brain. Furthermore, since the last 12 hours, communications from inside the city are being lost. Officials have said that no word has been heard from Dr. Hudson in the last 24 hours.
Thank you. is Caleb Bowman. On April 12, 2019, an unknown virus started spreading throughout the town. Many people got infected, but the virus wasn't lethal. That is, until the first person died. Suddenly, everybody that was infected began to behave in a way a crazy maniac cannibal would. But that didn't happen until the victim's brain was infected by the virus. It was terrifying to see how the virus slowly started to eat away its victim. As for me, I am one of the survivors of the Western Oak outbreak, and a member of the task force assigned to rescue Dr. Owen Hudson. He's the creator of the Hudson Report, and a vital asset of the development of the cure. I just hope I'm not too late.
Thank you.